TV. I'm here with Chris from the band Raybomb. We're here at the Cultural Performing Arts Center in East Brunswick. And bottom line to this tonight is, Chris, that the Buddy Holly is still alive here in East Brunswick. And why don't you tell us a little bit about your band?
Well, the name of the band is Raybomb. It's after a Buddy Holly song, but actually Buddy Holly didn't write it. A guy called Sonny West actually wrote it, but Buddy Holly had the hit with it. We do a tribute to Buddy Holly, but we also do a lot of Roy Orbison as well, fellow Texan, Buddy Holly, like Buddy Holly, and other 50s artists as well, like the Everly Brothers, Chuck Berry.
How about the passion for Buddy, being that, you know, in the mid-1950s, you got that new sound coming out of Lubbock, and you've got teenagers going crazy for the music. What is it about Buddy that has caused you to maybe make a career out of this?
I don't know, very melodic, you know, simple, melodic, you know, fun, sincere from the heart, you know, everything you would want to look for in music.
So what can the audience expect tonight from Raybomb?
A lot of Buddy Holly songs, like I said before, a lot of Roy Orbison as well, and some Everly Brothers. Buddy Holly was good friends with the Everly Brothers, so we did a little tribute to them as well, and maybe a little bit of Betty Cochran as well.